This is a nebulizer mask. We would place albuterol or DuoNeb inside here and then attach it to oxygen around 6 to 8 liters and deliver this medication through inhalation. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.